This is new this morning. Skid marks all over the street after a sideshow Sunday night in Compton. About 100 people showed up to watch the illegal stunts at the intersection of Compton Boulevard and Main Street. CHP sent a helicopter to that gathering and used the loudspeaker to tell people to go home. No injuries were reported and no arrests were made.